Okay, so first off, let's move. All right, back to here. Let's get this first sector annexed. We want this one. Does it have meadows? No, we needed the meadow, didn't we? Ah, there we go. That's got the meadow. Thank you for that little diamond. Alright, and that means we can then move these guys up to clear that out. I get them to build a base. Production. Right. What was I doing? Ah, right, yes. So let's get hidden. Going. Let's get another one of those and another one of those as well. So, basic units. Now, I did say that I didn't want to produce any units because of reasons, and these are the reasons why. So I've got some base units that I can add other upgrades to as I get them to create more templates. However, so I've got one hidden already, a frenzied, and an unleashed. So as we get more science and knowledge research done, we will unlock more mods. Every time scouts, every time we upgrade them, it auto saves the template. Don't even distorted waters. What the fuck? So, as you can see, it's applied a template to them. So, we can give these guys the mods. So, let's give them the heightened vision. And we can't do the sundering claws as well. So, we will have to just do sundering claws. Yeah, I like sharpened. That's a good name. Alright, same to these guys, mod 1, oh I can't, I haven't got enough energy, right, okay, so let's see what we can do with this guy, nothing, right, let's go and attack, get some more experience, and use these new end turn. Opponents moving. Message from the Psyfish faction. Renegades, hostile souls, violent red must be put down, eradicated. Do this, reward awaits. Okay. Here we go. Upgrade sector. Let's go with agriculture so we can feed the masses. Still waiting on. There we go. So, there we go. There are the templates. Right. Right, now let's get you guys holding there. And then these guys attacking here. Right, manual combat. Let's go. Because obviously, the more experience we gain, the more research and everything that we get. Upgrade our units. So I will be picking fights as and where I can. Alright, who are we on at the moment? These are my riflemen. So let's put them there. Now these guys pounce, so let's set the overwatch here. Move a sponge up to there because that little white unit on the right, they take ranged attacks. Let's put them there. And we want to keep the swarm shield up, so let's put those there. Hunker down. Those guys up there. And then these guys in there. End turn. Poison resistance, yes.
Enemy down.
Jesus. Right. Oh, it was the vents in the floor. Can't attack them. Can we hit them? Cannot reach. So let's move these guys up here. And have them battle vomit. That's gonna blow up that car. Shit. And then let's put you there. Let's see, will that just misses. Damn. Okay. Next unit. Side rifles. Overwatch cancelled. Let's put you on. Little bit of battle vomit.
Enemy destroyed.
Sweet. End turn. There we go. Itchy foot, itchy foot.
Our forces are victorious.
Done. Battle won by Sponge. Battle won by Sponge Tuknor. Take reward. Alright. Abandoned quarry. Minerals are mined from here. Production to the colony is linked to. Okay. Awesome. So. Right. We've got orders required. I want you to head over to these guys. Stack guarding. Cool, cool. Orders required. Hello. What have we got here? Right, let's just hold you there for now. Created sector base for Mbutu.
Sector annexed.
Okay, okay, okay.
Ready.
So, what can we do here? Anything? Close nothing yet. End turn. Ops ready to prime. Empire task the operator unlock. Research the operation effect. Ah, right. Okay, okay, okay. So that's just. Ops ready to prime now. So this is where we get our early warning systems of enemies moving into attack. Monitoring station appears on the targeted hex. So, and then we've got reveals the location of the nearest unexplored hostile spawner, so we can learn out where the enemies are generating, or we can deploy a sensor, basically. I'm not going to loop that one just yet. I just want the one. Area surveillance.
If you want to improve your capabilities, you don't just set a goal. You must also monitor it. Only by carefully watching your progression, guarding against backsliding, can you achieve solid success. Tony Rubio Strong, Manpower and Machine Motivational Consulting.
Area surveillance. So now we need frontier facilities to get the food development so that we can maintain the swarm's hunger. Research, society, oh, military. All right, are we still? Right, okay. Still waiting on that one. All right, deploy monitor. In place. Excellent. Okay, so we can keep an eye on those guys there. And we can see there's nothing immediately there. So right now, let's leave them with a rifle, heightened vision, confirm loadout. Right, we should be able to take these guys out. Easy. Manual combat, let's go. Clear this out. Thank you for saying the chat is ready to display messages, chat. Okay. Out of range. Right, put you in defense. You guys there. And let's put those guys there. End turn. Let's go.
Enemy annihilated.
What is that? Shrouded step. Channeling. because they're next to them, they've still got the swarm shield.
Enemy eliminated.
Yeah. End turn. I can't believe the side rifle missed.
Enemy eliminated. The enemies of the hive have been defeated.
Excellent. And we took very little damage as well. Battle lunge by Sponge Tuknor. Right, okay, so let's...
Protection ready.
Nope, nothing just yet. Let's move this guy because we've got some stuff to do over this way. So yeah, let's move him over to here. Regeneration.
We assumed the swarm would prevail, but our enslaver's technology out.
Right. So we've got regeneration. Now let's go with oh, foreboding darkness mark. See, that would be really interesting for my main hero. I'm going with that one. Dominion of purification. Close. Orders required. Let's move you up there. Okay, so let's just let you hold there. So we also want to just quickly have a look here. Oh, hello. Hello, hero. Don't have enough insufficient cosmite. Okay, can I? No. So look, can I just give these guys? No, I can't give these guys anything at all. No. Okay, so we need more cosmite. What we are going to do is take these guys.
These are marauders. Hostile armies that either roam around the planet looking for locations to attack or camp on spawners to defend them.
Right. Spawners can be destroyed by defeating its defenders and moving an army on top of it. So I'm guessing. Right. Well, we are going to. Oh, we've got some flyers. Awesome. Different enemy types. Let's figure out how these guys work. So. Go that way. Move you up to here. In defense. Let's put these guys here. Those guys are going to attack from the left. And those guys there. And then those guys there. Okay, end turn. See what happens. Come on, where's that Overwatch?
Operations ready.
All right, so my hero is pretty useless at the moment.
Enemy destroyed.
Right. We'll go into some operations in the next mission. Boom.
Enemy destroyed. The enemies of the hive have been defeated.
Excellent. What is that? Okay. So. Still not enough, right? Just hold then, hold there, end turn. Let's get some. It's okay. Let's go. So my hero, conversely, should be doing pretty well this round. Yeah, come on, that's it. Get closer. End turn. So, as I promised, we may need to use an operation here. See, I don't like the fact that they're flying units. Surely the riflemen should be able to see them, right?
Operations available. Enemy destroyed.
That was pretty cool. Snapshot. Ah, I'm lucky. Oh no, mate, I was going to do an operation. Shit. No. Right, okay, so operations. What have we got? Healing surge. Quite lucky that.
Enemy eliminated. The enemies of the hive have been defeated.
Attacked Marauder. Excellent. Frontier facilities.
Our colonies require the means to protect themselves and a reason to stay. At the very least, it's time.
Cool. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to skip that. I do apologize. So we need to learn the aquatic development. Oh, we already have. Alright, energy sector level, production. Right, so we need more energy. So let's get that. Orders acquired. You stay there. You keep an eye. Hold up, right. Can I? Nope. Let's go. Was it literally only? One unit. Absolute piece of cake. Done. Okay.